Roman, Drake, Isaac, Sam. That's that lineup right there. Greg, and then one. So the guy after Greg came in, TK.
And then Sam's in front of TK.
Yeah,
I came in.
Yeah, I came in. I'm in front of TK, so I came in too. Because I got a triple.
So
I got a triple and scored.
Who's the official book? Josh?
Yeah, but I was going off playbook, so there's an extra batter. We call it 7-0-0. Right?
You guys don't got me on your books, though. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Is there one missing out of the lineup? Is that what happened?
Yeah.
You're missing me out of that lineup.
So what I typically do is I go over there and I get there.
You don't even gotta do all that.
You don't even have to do all that. Just put tallies up there if you don't want to go get their full lineup. But I always go get the full lineup, so I can show you names. Up there. I need your lineups.
Go.
I would just. So we have seven, they have seven, and they have seven. So just put a tally of seven up there and forget this for now. And then next game, so just put a tally of seven. Yes, but this is going to be the other team. This is their team. This is the other team. So anytime they get a run, add a tally. And then if you don't know names, what we also do, if you don't want to go get their book, is whatever you can, kind of like how you did 66, 69, 99, things like that. Maybe not. It's just hard because in...
Let's go. always.
Hey, Dom.
Yeah.
Let's go, Earl.
Okay, you got it right here.
Thank you.